What's going on, YouTube? What's going on? We out here. I'm about to unload these five Audis over here in Reno. It's about 20 degrees out here. So, going to hell. Thank you.
7.
Let's get this one unloaded.
Park it.
Thank you. There you have it. One stop, that's my next stop. So I park them right here. And then that way they can see them and they on camera. And now I gotta grab the keys and go put them in the drop box. Lock them up. Then over there are some cars that I dropped off yesterday. Up there on the hill, you see the snow is melting now, but when it rained, or when the rain coming down on the other side of the mountain, boy, it's powdery over there. Then it'll be all white over here. So, you know, that's pretty much it there. But you know what, man, I got a leak over here, coolant leak. That's the only issues I've been having with this truck so far. Down there on the bottom, down there, that little drip, not the first one, but the other one, the coolant be dripping. But not too heavy. One day I'm gonna put a cup underneath there, like a little coffee cup, and see when I'm unloading how much drip off up in there. But man, thanks for tuning in with me. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. Especially if you know it's leaking from the middle over there. If you know something about these Volvos, those D13 engines, to see if there's a leak or maybe a hose clamp or something is loose. I'm going to have to go check. But for the most part, thanks for tuning in. It's cold out here. Like, subscribe, comment, share. Or whatever. Over and out, y'all. All right.